by the fact that we don't recognize it as insanity.
No.